Hey guys, Hey guys, and I'm going to. Oh. Hey guys, oh, I am going to show you. Actually, I'm not going to show you anything, so. Flame reached the maximum, and you know. Oh god, I'm switching to maximum shit. God, I gotta keep it up to see, like, even a slight movement makes the volume go nuts. So I'm just gonna put the volume down. Hello, no, hello. Oh, probably just my microphone. So yeah, I kind of. So in my last video, I got stabbed, I got killed by my cousins. This is episode 2, and my cousins told me to do a dare, and I'm not so sure about it. They told me to, it's a bad thing. Really bad. Really bad. So, they dared me. It's really hard to say, but to go outside and jump in the dog poop. They dared me to go outside and jump in the dog poop that their dog created. So this is going to be even worse. But I get $100, so that's a problem. They even proved it to me and showed it to me. So it's really hard to decide. So I'm just going to go outside and do it. God, look at my hand. Oh, I gotta get my shirt, my disgusting. But I got didn't give me $100, but they put me on YouTube, so let's kind of see what it looks like. Let's not see what it looks like. My hand's got that poo on it. Sorry. It was bad, bad, oh bad. Plus that martial art, that cousin of mine, I'm gonna. Hey, I dared you to do it and you fell for it. What are you gonna do with that sword? You'll see. Oh, I got him. Oh, you killed me, I'm gonna kill you. You killed me. I'm going to kill you. No, you're not, because I just, like, stabbed you like you stabbed me, so, yeah. Oh, it really hurts! Hey, to make it hurt even more, I'm going to take the sword out. Oh, you killed me, you idiot. Yep, I know, because you nearly killed me. Yep, nearly killed me. What's the end of that? So, I'm pretty strong, see? Actually, this is just a plastic sword, so it's pretty cool how I stabbed him with it. Pretty strong. Anyway, so huh? What's this? Oh, you fell for it. I fell. Huh? What's this nerf gun doing in my hand? There's no bullets in it. You've got one that has bullets in it. Don't put it down, Jen. That's a dumb idea. Are you behind me? Yes, Ben. I'm behind you. Get the thing off. It's really heavy. You really weak girl. Well, you want me to do the exact opposite. What's that? Turn the cameras off! Ah! Sorry, guys. That was bad. Oh, bad. Oh, bad. He shot me, and all the bullets are out of here. That means he shot me. Oh, God, that hurt. Ow. Damn it. Damn it. Ugh. Tooth came out. Anyway.